What's up guys, Dr. Root 7 signing in back with another video. So today in this video I'm going to show you guys how to run those applications that require you to link your Nintendo account, which is not a very good idea when you're using a jailbroken Nintendo Switch, because it will result in a ban from the Nintendo servers and you don't want to do that. So I've been trying to find some solutions, but I didn't. The most popular one that I have come across was not a very ideal one, because it somehow messed up your save files. That was the reason of me making my last videos, and where I showed you how to back up your save files. But anyways, I've come across another ideal and better solution. Apparently there is an app. I had to do some digging around, and I'm going to show you guys how to download and use that app. So that app cannot be downloaded through GitHub. There is one file, however it doesn't work for some reason, so you're going to have to download it from the HB, the Homebrew app store. So go to the Homebrew menu and then select Homebrew app store, and then on search just write LINKALHO. This is the app that you are looking for. It's called LINKALHO. I'm just gonna call it the Link app. So look for the Link app and then just install it. I already have it installed. Before launching it, I'm just gonna show you guys. When I try to run it, it asks for a Nintendo account. And so what you need to do is go to the Homebrew menu and then look for the Link app and just select it. So it has four options: link all accounts, unlink all accounts, restore backup, and create manual backup. Link all accounts and wait for 3 seconds and continue. Just gonna reboot it. Okay, let's try to run that one more time. Now it's successfully running. So this is how you use the app in order to run those applications or games that require you to link your Nintendo account. So all it does, all this app does, is create a dummy account, somehow tricks the Switch into understanding that your account has been linked through the Nintendo servers. By any chance you don't want to link your original Nintendo account, always use a dummy account, and always never go online, and just always just use this in order to, you know, run those applications. Also, those who are feeling a bit optimistic about running those games that requires online connection, just don't do it, because it will most definitely get you banned. I don't know about the emulant, but I wouldn't go online even with emulant. I don't like taking chances. I have a separate Nintendo Switch for that. So this was the Link app. So yeah, so that was my video about how to run those applications that require you to link your Nintendo account. So I'm going to end this video on a note saying thank you so much. I really appreciate for all those who have subscribed, and within a week I have reached over 100 subscribers, and thank you so much. It means a lot to me, and keep on with the support, continuing with the support. I'm going to keep on making the videos and posting them, and yeah, I'll try my best to come up with the best solutions. Next video is supposed to be something related to the emulation, but apparently Atmosphere has a newer update, so my next video is going to be updating the Atmosphere to its latest version. Anyways, I don't want to make this video or drag this video any much longer. Thank you again for all those who have liked, subscribed, and commented. Thank you, and yeah, I'll see you soon guys. And yeah, if you have found this video helpful, please make sure to drop a like and subscribe. And Dr. Boot 7 signing off. Peace.